Okay. Oh my god, I'm on video. Oh, I'm a dog. I don't know what vlogs are. I'm actually a pack rat in my other life. And I'm getting another suit made, and it's going to be a pack rat suit. I have all kinds of pockets, all kinds of stuff in it. Because that's what I do. I run a business. And I'm a pack rat at home. Because I sell all this crap, and it's like stacked up all over my place. Oh my god.
How did you get into furry?
Oh, that's a good question. The short answer is I came out here almost a year ago because I heard about these crazy people with these crazy costumes, and it was just like, oh my god, I'm home. It was awesome.
So
and now look at me. Oh my god, I'm a dog.
Is there a any kind of message that you would like to say or get out there about anything furry related?
Oh my god, I'm not here to make a message. I'm just here to give everybody hugs.
So what level of furriness are you at?
Oh, I'm pretty casual. I dress up and I have a lot of fun. But I think I'm, I don't know, I'm a dog sometimes, but not all the time. You know
right.
what I mean?
Okay.
I have a chihuahua.
See you next time.
Your chihuahua?
My chihuahua goes nuts when I put this on.
Patch!
Oh, hey. Oh, I'm on video. This is my buddy. Hi. Oh, you missed out. You just got here. Oh, so is that human suit off.
Is your friend a furry lover or is he a furry?
He's a furry.
Oh.
He's got an adorable suit.
I know. I'm going to bring it tonight.
Oh,
I know you're all crushed.
Oh, it's okay.
Crushed,
it's okay.
Oh. Being amazing him because he's an amazing person.
So, do you do anything like animal-like? Do you get on the floor and do like what a dog would do?
Want to hear a secret?
Yeah.
I'm a teacher. Don't tell anybody.
Okay, but you still didn't answer my question. Would you like get on the floor and act out your furry costume, whatever it is?
Maybe. Yeah, I don't know. It just depends on the moment, you know? I'm a dog. What's a dog gonna do? Who knows? Oh, if you throw a tennis ball, I'll probably chase it.
Do you mind if I ask what subject you teach?
It's top secret. Sorry.
Well, I'm sure you have a lot of fun, whatever subject it is.
Hey.
You seem like a great person.
Thanks, you too.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
And we'll see you next time. Oh.